doing?
Good. How are you?
I'm good, thank you. Are you here for an appointment?
Yes, my home students.
Okay. And what's your name?
Jasmine.
Okay. So in the past 14 days, have you had symptoms of COVID? Have you tested positive for COVID in the last 14 days?
No.
Have you had any fever, cough, chills, shortness of breath?
No.
Rash? Mm-hmm. Any new symptoms?
No, ma'am.
Okay, may I take your temperature?
Yes.
So your temperature's fine. That's your slip. You're going to put it up here so when you're moving around the building, they'll know you're good, okay?
Jasmine, I'll be right back. Alright, Miss Jasmine. Thank you. You're welcome. Have a nice day. You too. Alright,
and so with your home sleep test, you'll receive everything that you need in the box. Upon opening, you'll find directions that go over step by step how to set up your home sleep test, as well as a questionnaire that you'll fill out the next morning. The questionnaire will ask questions that help the doctors get a better glimpse at your night. Once you remove the device from the box, you'll realize that you have a roll of tape, as well as the device itself.
Okay.
You'll remove the white sticker on the back of the sensor. It's gonna expose a sticky side. You're gonna place it on your sternum, that flat bone in the center of your chest, and press firmly. And then you'll reinforce it with the tape provided. To secure it throughout the night. You'll place the device itself on your non-dominant hand, similar to how you would wear a watch. Adjust it to whatever is comfortable for you. Place your index finger of that same hand into the probe as far down as it goes, and then you'll pull this purple tab that says top all the way off. Once you've done so, you'll turn the machine itself on by pressing the power button until the screen lights up. It's gonna say Emory Medical, and it'll say patient, please wait testing. Once the screen has completed, the test will say goodnight, and you are good to go to sleep. So once everything is finished, it should look similar to this. The sensor on your chest, device on your non-dominant hand, and probe on your non-dominant hand. If you have to get up throughout the night to use the restroom, that's okay. Just take everything with you. Don't take anything off until you're ready to wake up for the day tomorrow. And when you do, you just take everything off. Don't turn the device off. It'll time itself out once it stops sensing your pulse. Return everything to the box as you received it the previous morning. And bring it back.